I have anxiety because I have to call my mom. She hasn't talked to me for several weeks. And whenever she talks with me, it's like talking to an authority, you know. She just questions me if I've done this or that, and what I have promised to do, and if I failed with this or accomplished that. And I just feel anxiety and stress when I talk to her. I think she loves me in her own weird way, but not as she as you really love your child, you know, like I love my daughter. I have to prepare myself to go to the laundry room soon and do stuff. I'm getting kind of chubby, but who cares? Really, who gives a fuck? We have a face like this. Sorry, guys. My mom gave me this beautiful face. She didn't give me much. She didn't give me, like, supportive childhood or emotions and love, but she gave me a beautiful genealogy. So thank you very much, mom. Tack så jävla mycket. I'm Swedish, by the way. I live in Sweden, or I feel Swedish, even though I'm an immigrant. Jag känner mig väldigt svensk, och jag bor I Sverige. Då ska man vara svensk, säger tydligen. Nej, men jag ska inte gå in på sån skit, fan, palla. Men jag är för fan svensk. Ifall ni undrar, så pratar jag helt tydligt svenska, och kan det väldigt flytande. Så det är bara att, ja... Jag talar svenska helt flytande och är från Sverige. Den här galna transan är från Sverige. Från Sverige? En svensk från Sverige? Shut the fuck up! Håll käften för helvete! I'm being cute. Då får man inte störa mig. Jag ska ringa min jävla morsa nu. She's like, have you done everything? I told you to. Nej, kärringjävel. I'm going to end this now. Take care, everyone. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, motherfucker. Goodbye.